A man that values, treasures, and always enjoys every moment that he has with you will go an extra mile to make sure that it really counts. Some people are a couple, but they don't understand what kind of relationship they are really running. You, as a lady, may be deeply in love. All your emotions and sexual intimacy is directed towards this man. You hope for longevity together. And yet, on the other hand, your spouse is looking for a casual relationship. Friends with benefit kind of love affair. You two either do not understand each other's expectations from this relationship, or your spouse knows very well your expectations and aspirations are different. You are not in the same page, but he will stick around for selfish reasons. Are your emotions justly, fairly, and genuinely reciprocated? You might be too much in love with this man, but you can't exactly tell if he is in the same page with you. Here are some indicators. He'll make sure that the environment in which you pass your alone time is so convenient, comfortable, free of third parties, first and foremost to secure your psychological comfort before he can go down with you. That's why sometimes, even if you are a married couple, you may need to go out of your own home and find a convenient hotel where you feel free to express all your feelings and emotions without judgment from onlookers. This behavior may be weird to others, but very important to you as a couple. That's why you need a neutral ground. But if, on the other hand, you are just a casual acquaintance to this man, he wouldn't mind of environment, whether public toilet, bush, garage, roadside, you will go down. Next, if this man really values you as a person and values your emotional comfort, he can't leave the room immediately after a session. A person who genuinely cares about your sexual emotions will care about the aftermath, especially for you. It takes quite a while for emotions to subside. He may take a rest, a nap, but where no emotions are involved, he just gets up and starts hurrying away doing other stuff, unrelated stuff around. Like a cock, then he's only fulfilling an obligation, but does not feel you. He does not feel you at all, at all, at all. Next, if he genuinely cares and feels your emotions, he'll respect the moment, your alone time, and have the television and phones turned off. This goes for the both of you, not only the man. You want to engage or speak to your emotions and not to the gadgets. These emotions don't like interruptions. On the other hand, if he's just a casual acquaintance, he'll assure you how his phone is his office and so he has to keep it handy. Any slight disturbance, any slight disturbing text, the noodle collapses and therefore it's a botched deal. End of story. Lastly, you know your man better. His mood will generally get enlightened after a session. He'll be feeling happy, active, easy to interact with. He will generally be in a cheerful mood. Like I said, you know your man better. It doesn't have to be so dramatic a change, but it will definitely be noticeable. On the other hand, if nothing changes, as in he remains stuck to the mood prior to the encounter, then the man is just fulfilling an obligation. There are no emotions attached. So please, lady, shine your eyes. If you notice these indicators, please either level up to a casual relationship as well or quit for better. The onus is in your hands. Thank you very much again for listening to me. Right here is Aunt Ayla. I hope to meet you in my next one.